Did you know Mario's original job before becoming a plumber? Mario was actually a carpenter in the original Donkey Kong.